Welcome. I can't tell you how thrilled I am to be standing on this stage with you tonight. Our students have worked incredibly hard, so I'm going to let them walk you through the evening. I do just want to take a moment and say how much I appreciate everyone being so mindful of our mitigation processes. We're working so hard to take care of our community, so thank you for being in your cars. Thank you for wearing your masks. Thank you for keeping your spacing. And with that, I invite our fire to the stage.
George Mason High School Spring Choral Concert. Please rise for the singing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner, and the Black National Anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing.
Oh,
virtual. It was an odd experience singing about rising hand in hand, not being able to hear another person's voice. Choir is a class that definitely suffers without personal connection to each other. And that's why when we get back in school, our choir lets sing Rise in the Tunnel Leading to the Field Downstairs. The tunnel resonates so we can hear everyone's voice quite evenly, and it was really satisfying and empowering experience after so much silence. There are always people who are hiding with you, even if you can't see them. This song is full of satisfying harmonies and a strong melody that will stick in your head for days, and it is forever relevant because there is always more time to rise.
On top
appreciating sports. It's important to remember those who have lost their battles and appreciate and help those around us who are suffering. Reach out to someone and enjoy this piece of music.
Thank you. struggle against injustice and to call for you. The song reminds us that even in the darkest of times, anything is possible when we can find it.
Thank you.
he gave me a rougher time with his thing, and it's just so nice to know how much they enjoy and support their students, and thank you to the parents. And I want to thank all the wonderful co-workers I have in this building, and everyone in the building. So the person who's keeping me sane these past couple of months, every time something happens and we go, whatever you, it's so great to have another person to go,
thank you.
new buildings, we got a new name. Is it really still Mason? Are we still Mustangs? Are we going to be Meridian Mustangs? And, you know, we don't go back to the auditorium. We don't have the purple room. It's a really pretty cool room now. So I have these little keychains made for our three Mustangs. And on one side, it has a latitude launch for new school. And on the back, it's not my quote, I just saw it and I was like, it's true. Your voice is my favorite scent.
Thank you so much and have a good day.